Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can count how many words are available in a string. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the link youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement this solution in C programming. So first I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Now I am defining main function. Inside main, first I am declaring a character array, that is str. Now variable I, and C is equals to 0. Now if we want to count words in a string, so first we have to understand what is a word in a string. So if we take example of this sentence, so here you can see total five words are available. So word is terminated with a space. So count is one word, because after T there is a space, then words, because after S there is another space, then after N space is available, then after A space is available. So here you can see total number of spaces are 4 and total number of words are 5. So to count number of words in a string, we can count number of spaces. So if number of spaces are 4, that is available in a in this sentence, so words will be spaces plus 1. So suppose there is a sentence in which only one word is available, so that will be containing 0 space. So whenever we count number of spaces in a sentence, then number of words will be spaces plus 1. So in this program, I will be counting number of spaces in a sentence, then I will be able to find out how many words are available in that sentence or string. So first I am going to display the message, enter string through this printf. Then to receive that string, I am using getters function. Now I am applying a for loop, which is starting from 0. Then condition is str of I not equals to null, and then I plus plus. So if condition str of I not equals to null is true, then only this loop will repeat. So here I have to check if str of I double equals to space. So you can see I have applied space in single quotes, and str of I is compared with this space. So if a character which is available in a string is equals to space, then I am counting C++. So if this condition is true, then only C will be incremented by 1, otherwise not. So C will be counting how many spaces are available in a string. Now after completion of this loop, I can print words equals to %d and then C plus 1, because words are equals to number of spaces plus 1. That's why I have printed C plus 1, and at last return 0. Now I am modifying this size of string. So you can see I have implemented the logic in front of you, which is counting number of spaces, and after completion of counting, I am printing spaces plus 1, which is the quantity of words. Now I am executing this code. So here I am typing India is great. So here you can see total number of spaces are 2. So that's why this sentence is containing 3 words. So you can see the output, words equals to 3. So this way I have counted number of spaces, and after adding 1 in number of spaces, I am able to find out how many words are available in a string. I hope you have understood the logic well, how we can count number of words in a string. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.